Hey guys, can we get a big honk fest going on?
Stuff my dick into a furnace.
Yeah, welcome back to the Freedom Convoy. We're having a wonderful time here. It's all just one big party. The government doesn't seem to like it, though. Justin Trudeau invoked the Emergencies Act, formerly known as the War Measures Act. These acts have been invoked on four occasions in Canadian history. World War I, World War II, the October Crisis, and the Freedom Convoy. Good job, guys.
Conservative Party members can stand with people who wave swastikas. They can stand with people who wave the Confederate flag. We will choose to stand with Canadians.
Yeah, we're really mad now. Sound the war drum. Come on out, Trudeau. It's not like we're going to hang you or anything. I know this sounds like hanging music, but it isn't. We are not violent. Okay, I guess some of us are. Wow, that's a lot of guns. They were for duck hunting. Yeah, duck hunting. And that machete was definitely not for cutting Justin Trudeau's head off. We wouldn't do that. Look, a cute kid. Hey, Elon, send Trudeau to Mars. Well, it's very nice of you to want to send him to a cool planet. Even though we're not supposed to be honking, we still are. And we're still dancing to it, too. This guy wanted to join the Freedom Convoy, but didn't have a truck, so he rented one.
There's no U-Haul policy saying I can't bring the truck down to over here, right? They didn't tell me nothing about that, so... But I don't plan on moving. I plan to put an anti-towing device on this, on the wheel. I haven't done it yet, but... I got it. I plan to put it in.
Here at the Freedom Convoy, we make sure to get our exercise and have hearty breakfasts. We watch the Super Bowl.
Super Bowl!
So I was going to show you some clips of all the funny things the convoy believes about COVID-19, but YouTube apparently thinks it's COVID-19 misinformation to make fun of people who believe in COVID-19 misinformation. So instead of doing that, here's a picture of the CEO of YouTube. Anyway, here are a bunch of counter-protesters who infiltrated the trucker group on Zello and decided to have some fun with them.
It was kind of a little too easy, if I'm being quite honest.
They didn't like this.
I don't even want to say the ranch guys are finally gone, but it's about freaking time. I had to shut that off.
Welcome to the cum zone. Only cum inside anime girls. Quivering clit, double jointed pussy, fresh balls, elegant ejaculation.
People also spam them with whatever that was. All this trolling is very exhausting. So come and take a dip in the Freedom Convoy hot tub. It's right next to the playground, so no gay stuff before 9 p.m. please. We also have fire shows. Being in the Freedom Convoy is pretty cool. We can hit cops with our cars and not have anything bad happen to us.
He's hit you twice, arrest him!
Isn't that cool?
Give your sister a good fuck when you get home, you redneck piece of shit!
Yeah, you agree, piece of shit!
We've even reduced Ottawa's crime rate by 90%.
Have you ever seen a protest this big with this many people go on for so long without one incident?
Yeah, it's been amazing.
The crime rate is down 90% in this city.
See? We're also not scared of getting tickets. Attention, police, place all tickets here. What I want to know is if people crapped in that toilet. They probably did. Enjoy your tickets. Yep, the police are still too scared to really do anything to us. The chief of the Ottawa police resigned because people were mad at him for not doing anything. Now, you'll get another person who won't do anything. In the meantime, the police are giving us all flyers telling us to leave. And you know what? We don't care.
Go home, blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, go home.
Yeah, right here.
Go home, blah, blah, blah.
No one's even talked to us. This is, and you're doing this. I don't know, you do what you want with it. I ain't taking it.
That's right. Suck it, Ottawa. The Freedom Convoy is here to stay.
The walls of oppression and tyranny have cracked. Yes, she did.
We're going to keep on dancing to trucks honking, and there's nothing you can do about it. Here at the Freedom Convoy, you can discover your inner Aboriginal, even if you happen to be white. This is Pat King, a white nationalist who thinks he's indigenous. Oh, mighty white indigenous elders, let the Great Spirit show us a sign. Does anyone see a sign? I don't see anything, guys. Hey, what do you mean it's the moon? I don't see the moon. You see crack? Where? I don't have any crack. I don't even use crack. Why are you guys saying all this weird stuff to me? Oh well, I guess there is no sign. But we're not all white supremacists, guys. We have an angry Jamaican man.
Friend here.
You are not here for political gains. You are asking for money.
You are asking for money. And the truckers
we have, and we are not here asking for money.
He's mad at some of us for blocking the road.
Move!
And he has a surprise.
Bust a love trap. Bring your fist up. Put that down, you pussy. You don't belong here. Get the fuck out of here.
Your mother probably told you not to walk in front of oncoming traffic. This is why. Your mother probably also told you not to do this. Freedom Enforcement Officer, you will be free, or else. Nothing will stop us from enjoying our freedom. People are still mad at us, but we don't care because God is on our side.
God says we will have the year of Jubilee 2022. Don't mess with our God.
Ne jouez pas avec notre Dieu.
God will make sure everything works out for us. Some of us have lost our jobs and families because we refused to get vaccinated. But you know what? We're happy about it.
I messed up my entire life because I got high. I lost my kids and wife because I got high. Now I'm sleeping on the sidewalk and I know why.
Why, baby?
Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
And those of us who were more fortunate brought our families with us to the Freedom Convoy. We're all standing together for truth, for freedom, and the American, Canadian way. I know most of our donations came from the United States, but this is 100% a Canadian movement being run by patriotic Canadians.
You're looking to make North America.
Make North America great again, and I don't mean to use that guy's word, but it's true.
So until next time, keep on trucking in the free world.